Welcome back. Let's try this wormkin. I don't know if it's gonna work, but... Okay. We have options. Okay. So we go either inspire. I think we're gonna go inspire. Additional card that's infused, that's actually good. Can we deal with the damage? I don't want to deal with the damage. I'd love to, but I don't think it's on the cards. Well, if we play you... I'm gonna go like that, I'm gonna go like that. Do anything there, so we set up as much damage as we can. We deal okay-ish amount. No, it's 29 at the end. It's only one hit, which is fine. That one. That one. We hit this because we want a... There we go. One that cannot be removed, which is good. Ignore all of those, and we move on. And now, in all honesty, we set up on the top floor. Well, everyone's going to come to the top floor anyway. Do we want to give them armor? No. So we do this, we do that. Do the slow roll. Hit up this side so we can get another wormkin. This is gonna be a weird combo. But now that happens. What do we need? Do we want another one of him? You know what? I have an idea. Can't help. Because our boss is 3. If we get 2 expansions on the floors, then, or even just relics, that doesn't. get it set up for all the floors to deal damage to the guy. No. That means you should in theory get more damage. Okay. We got through it. But at what cost? No. No. That one. We need the life. Strike. You're in a weird position here. What do we want, mate? Start making them free. Just have one. That's our starting base. Always have one. Do we start on the bottom floor or the top floor? Can we justify... We can justify the middle floor now. This happens. You know what? I'm just gonna end it. I don't really care that much. It's sad to say, but the grind is getting heavy. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.